Yorktown was just about in one piece. I had no option but to take us back to Pearl. I guess we came out about even at Coral Sea.
Captain Walker reporting, sir.
I've heard a lot about you, Mr. Walker. You're not quite what I expected.
May I ask what you were expecting, sir?
Older, taller, looking like Captain America, I guess. At ease, Captain. Take a seat.
Thank you, sir.
How's Jack?
Admiral Fletcher's pretty battered, sir, but he'll pull through.
Well, the Yorktown's in even worse shape. Yard Chief tells me she needs 3 months in dry dock. I've ordered him to have her ready in 3 days. Whether she makes it or not, I don't have many options, Captain. You're going to Midway without her. We've broken the Japanese signal codes. Intercepts suggest the enemy is planning to invade Midway.
This is Scout One. I have visual. Many planes headed Midway, bearing 320, distance 150. Repeat, many planes headed Midway.
This is it. All hands, general quarters.
Sir, we have a major strike inbound. Looks like multiple squadrons of dive bombers.
They'll target our airfields and shipyard first. Scramble the Buffaloes. Let's take this battle to the skies.
Forces are inbound.
Destroyed, sir.
We've blown them out of the sky, sir.
Incoming enemy aircraft! Enemy air forces are inbound!
That's confirmed!
nailed them, sir.
We've blown them out of the sky, sir. Woohoo! That's a kill.
All squadron members head for home.
Sir, that was the last wave. No more bandits incoming.
Stay alert, sailor. They've only fallen back to regroup and rearm. This battle ain't over yet.